producer is Eddie McCrae.
Rod Newman contemplates philosophy.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you 3,000 years of bad ideas.
A comedic look at supposed truth.
What you quote, Tom, doesn't actually exist. But couldn't help feeling this would have been so much more impressive if he'd just kept me a hand of notes.
Rod Newman, half full philosophy
hour. D.W.F. Hegel criticizes Horner and Dora for
negativity.
This seems hardly fair. I mean, what would a bleak and gloomy description even sound like?
On BBC Radio 4. Available now on BBC Sound.
BBC News at 11 o'clock. Boris Johnson is to announce new restrictions to slow the spread of coronavirus in England on Monday. BBC News has seen a letter from his chief strategic advisor to MPs in the northwest of England, warning that it is very likely that certain local areas will face further restrictions. The community secretary, Robert Jenrick, told Any Questions that those in charge of regional authorities would be involved and asked for their input.
Now, it's right that we design those letters closely with the local leaders. Some things, I think, need to be consistent because people need to be able to understand easily what's going on. But it's right to say that in particular communities, local council leaders and their officials will know best what particular measures to implement.
The Chancellor, Rishi Sunak, has announced that the government will pay 2/3 of the wages of staff in businesses anywhere in the UK.